There had been more than 50 people, mostly German tourists, on board, touring the Portuguese island of Madeira off the coast.